Skin Brightening Tomato Facial. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Do you want to have glowing bright skin without spending a fortune on beauty products? Then stay tuned, because today I'm going to share with you my secret skin brightening home facial remedy. This home facial will brighten and transform your dull complexion into a glowing one in just one use. The first step is cleansing. Take a bowl and add 1 tablespoon of tomato juice and 1 tablespoon of milk to it. Mix both the ingredients nicely and your cleanser is ready. Dip a cotton ball in it and clean your face with it like this. Rub it on your entire face, then leave it on for 20 minutes. Tomatoes have lycopene, which is an antioxidant that helps fight free radicals in the body and helps reduce open pores and blackheads. Lactic acid present in raw milk is excellent for skin lightening and works on removing dirt and lightening the skin. After 20 minutes, wash your face with water. You can use this cleanser daily as well. Next step is scrubbing. To make a scrubber, take 1 tablespoon of gram flour in a bowl. Add 1 tablespoon of sugar to it and mix it well. Take half a tomato and dip it in this mixture, then scrub your face lightly with it. Lightly scrub your face in circular motions for at least 5 minutes. This scrub will remove dead and rough skin and make your skin soft and supple. Sugar and gram flour make a superb scrubber together. It brightens and makes skin glow by dissolving and whisking away dirt, grime, and excess oil. After scrubbing for 5 minutes, wash it with water. Last step is the face mask. Take 1 tomato, cut it in pieces, and make a paste. Add 1 teaspoon yogurt, 1/2 teaspoon honey, and 2 to 3 teaspoons of gram flour, and mix it all very nicely. Your brightening face pack is ready to apply. Apply this mask to your face with your fingers. Cover your entire face, leaving out the delicate under eye area. This face mask will restore your skin's natural glow and brighten it. It will add a beautiful glow to your skin and removes any darkness and dullness, and also helps lighten dark spots and pigmentation with regular usage. It will also help dissolve dead skin and tighten pores. Gram flour gives instant brightness and removes excess oil from skin. Yogurt will nourish and soften your skin. Leave it on your skin for 30 minutes, then wash it all off with water. You will see amazing results from just the first use of this facial. Do this facial at least twice a month, and you will see your skin will brighten up and have a youthful glow. I hope you liked my video. Share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next video. Bye!